Azeroth's resting place. And my annoying ass neighbors are doing some bullshit outside. Alright. They said they addressed the dead zones on this map. I don't personally believe them. But I guess we're gonna find out. Discordance. Yep. She's on the bunny. She's in M1 mode. Come on, someone go pick her up. Bitch! I own you, Victor! I freaking own you!
Hey, listen!
I'm the daddy. Discordance. Victor could be coming back right here, but I'd give it to him. He got one down. You got me that time, bud. I needed to hit a grate. Come help me. Finish me off, Elodie! Why the fuck are you so brain dead? What are you doing? So I'm hearing a lot of survivors say that they think Victor needs to be nerfed. Because of his potential to absolutely snowball an injured team and get, you know, down everybody with ridiculous movement speed, no tear radius, and lots of hook. We should not be tripling this. We have two gens left. We can do it. With two gens left, you can triple. Still not the most optimal, but you're still getting value. But if we were pressuring another gen, that would be better for us. Can we get this with her distance? She can only send Victor after us. Oh no, not now. We should 99 this until she comes. And then someone go for the save. They're smart, they would have 99'd that. The question is, did she leave Victor over here? That shouldn't have hit, but okay. Ooh, Nia got off. Guys, Jen. I didn't get the fucking pebble. I'm trying to save my sprint burst so I can make a play. Which is one of the things I hate about sprint burst. I would like to be pressuring a door right now. They're both over there. She's behind me. All right. Does anybody have BT? All right, the door is 99. Why'd you go this way? Go to the exit gate. No. Come this way. Victor, it's too much of a liability. she has Blood Warden right now, I'm gonna die inside. Get on hook. All right, we can get a pebble. We can block. You're dead. You're literally dead. Victor. Did you get downed at the line? She got you too. She's gonna let you crawl? Can't make the play. Why did she down? Or maybe she, oh, cause she wanted to stay at the hook. So Victor downed that person and she kept her there so that she, no. She went at, no, because then she would have picked up. I don't know why. I mean, we could have easily done that better. I'm trying to figure out even if I would have got her off of the hook, that would have potentially been an unsafe hook. Wasn't worth it. Somebody had Soul Guard. Yeah. The killer only had oppression. I don't know. I feel like we could have gotten out. Maybe they misused their dead heart.